Now I'll show you the easiest way to save all photos from Facebook page. First of all, go to your Facebook, and now we have to switch to our Facebook page. And then go to your profile photo and click on settings and privacy, settings. Once you are in your Facebook page settings, in this left hand menu, scroll down and under your information, click on download your information. And here, click on this format drop down and select HTML. Media quality, I'm selecting high quality, and date range. Here, if you want to save all photos from your Facebook page, select all time. And now, click on deselect all and scroll down. And now we have to select only post. Post this profile shared on Facebook, posts that are hidden from the profile timeline and polls it created. What's included? I'm clicking here and this may include profile post, photos, videos, trash. So once you've selected post here, now click on request a download. And it may take some hours or you can get the download link within 2 or 3 days. Now click on your page notifications and here you will see this notification information is ready to download for this page. Click on the notification or you can come to this download your information section again and go to available files and here you will find your download file. Just click on download button. And now you have to verify your Facebook account password and confirm and the file will be downloaded in your computer. Once downloaded, go to your file explorer, go to download folder and here you'll find the zip file. Extract the zip file, open the folder and here open these profiles activity cross Facebook folder, post folder and here go to media, your post and here you'll find all of your uploaded Facebook page photos.